We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
Then we'd better stop them right now. So, who wants to go first? You deserve it.
Belfry, what's Freeze's location?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta pick up the pace.
Death knows something over. You there!
Else you got? stuck in there this whole time. Can you open the door to Freeze's cell?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Fine. Time for a new plan. If I can figure out where the guard went, I can find things he touched and assemble a complete handprint. Gate guards wear boots that leave these kind of prints. Should be easy to retrace the steps.
Hey, Belfry. I got two survivors. One of them will need to be thawed out of here.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
That is definitely a print. Yes, that looks good.
Was that?
My favorite combination. Enclosed spaces and explosives. Why would Freeze leave without his cooling gear? It's suicide.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
I'll get him.
Thank you.
Nemesis has a mech now?
Just went around in circles.
Not look good.
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Ha 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 ha!
never defeat me! Your hefty kite will not stop my machine!
Your tomb.
bring eternal storm to Gotham!
Freeze. There's nothing left for you to do but surrender.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You could have started over. Your life didn't have to be about revenge.
Put me back in my... my cell if you must.